any single man in the audience.
Preston!
All right! Okay. Oh,
the pressure's on.
What are you doing after this?
Oh, yeah, no worries later. Thank y'all very much for being here.
Yes, we know it wasn't the ideal day, but.
Well, worth it.
At least y'all aren't covered in sweat.
All right.
We can do a quick toast if you want.
Yes.
Everybody's just trying to, I think it's warmer there, but it was all huddled.
Absolutely no one knows me better. No one that can make me feel so good.
Oh, he did very good.
Let me see.
He did wonderfully.
Oh, yeah.
What shape is that?
That is very pretty.
Here he is. Gorgeous.
He did it. It has like a crown effect all the way around the edges. Obviously, my crown. So he did, yes, he did very well. I was like amazed.
First, I want to say thank you to Judge Cram, who came out on a very unique day away from his family to do this and started the ball rolling. I want to thank everybody for coming out in this cold, miserable weather, and it was not ideal. Most importantly, I want to say congratulations to Catherine for running her 5K today.
Yay!
And here's to next year to the 10K. Now, however, yes, none of y'all have to show up on that one. And most importantly, to my beautiful new bride.
Aww. Aww. Can't hear the clap because all the glass.
Aww. Aww. Aww.
Oh, I'm gonna perfect it tonight. Let me tell you the real story. Look at that redness there.
Yeah.
Kiss. Do we have to tell you twice?
You're
all tonight.
Hey, she's wearing a button probably. Exactly.
That's right. Yes,
you're
my
husband.
Thank you.
Since it's not alcoholic, so I'll let it go.
Okay, yeah. I love you. We're gonna go. I'm gonna get mom.
Dad.
Wait a second. Wait. Hang on. I need some edge to you later. I got one thing in my toast.
And here's to Carrie and Lance,
yes,
and our setup crew. Thank you so very much.
Let your edit that.
Okay, so Catherine, why out of race? Why are you guys doing this today?
Well, originally we started dating, and our first few dates were running together on the Trinity River, about 3 or 4 miles, and he had already worked out. out from the day and said, well, hey, I'll do, you know, he wanted to get to know me more, and we did, we went running. And then about early in our relationship, I tore my ACL, and he's the one who brought me back to health and literally helped me walk again and run again. And then he proposed to me in September and proposed this idea to go and get married at the Turkey Trot, and I fell in love with it instantly. And so it just made sense.
Awesome. Okay, so Daniel, what do you think about getting married here? This is your idea.
Yeah, just got to earn it.
Got to earn it.
Yeah.
Oh, explain that.
In life, you got to earn things.
Yeah.
I just want to put out some effort.
Oh, that's a great answer.
Do something to promote health.
And you were saying that before about promoting health to kids and stuff. Talk about that.
Absolutely. You know, I've been active all my life, and I've had to learn to, you know, to teach others that. And I think that at this point, when we have kids, we want them to look back and go, you know what? Hey, they ran on their wedding day. And I hope that we promote that. And, you know, we have health issues within our families, and we want to make sure we can, you know, put that off as long as possible and treat ourselves well. And same thing with our kids in the future and kids in general.
Good job, guys.